Add any object to use as a cutter and transform it to correspond with how you want to slice. Select the cutter and the object that you want to slice it with. In the Bool tool menu, under the Auto Boolean options, click on Slice. Select an object to cut into. Press Shift-Ctrl-X to call the Carver add-on. Pressing the spacebar once enables line mode. Left mouse click to draw a cutter line. You can add some thickness to the cut like this. Press the spacebar again to use the line as a cutter object. Exit the Carver tool by pressing Escape. If you want to cut a line with several angles, press Q to make it non-destructive. Then add a solidify modifier to the cutter object. Use Separate by Loose Parts if you want to have separate objects.